Okay. Looks like we should be okay for streaming then. We're gonna go back. Sorry, I was just playing with my settings a little bit before we started. I am checking a few of my various things to see if it's streaming okay. So, okay, looks like we're okay here. Let me just... Sorry about this delay. We're just going to set up my stream here. Okay. Alrighty. Alright, so... I want to try and... Quickly, I want to make sure I can watch my chat. Sorry again about this. Okay, so we are definitely going to customize character, though. Because why should I be the default? And really pretty start screen already. So, fair warning. Not very good with shooters or anything. I've started trying to play the first Mass Effect game. However, it's not something I'm very comfortable with. In that... Ooh, do I want to be male or do I want to be female? I think I'm going to go with a male. Wow, so many. Alright, wow, hello. No, let's... you have, like... You look like you have a large head. I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong, but... Alright. Okay, here we go. Hey, now it's kind of finally work. Alrighty. So, oh, okay. Ooh, you kind of look like a fish, man. Okay, I kind of like that other head, actually. I'm gonna go back to that one. Alright, we can do this. I would like to select, confirm, or maybe I should go entirely to custom? I don't know. Oh, here we go. Okay, skin tone. Let's see here. Okay. Ooh, you got a little bit red there for a minute. Eh, we're gonna go red. I have no idea what I'm gonna make this guy look like. He's just gonna be... thank you, JoJo, for hosting me. Let's see. Brow height. Eesh. I think I want to give him some arching brows a little bit here. Let's go. Alright. I have to kind of learn these controls a little bit. Since I'm not used to... I play a lot of Dragon Age, so I'm assuming hopefully my Dragon Age will help me in this a little bit. Sure. Cheek. Height. Let's see. Okay. We're gonna give you slightly droopy cheeks. No, you're not. No. Let's not make you that, like, squeezed in. Alright. Cheekbone width. Alright, there. Yeah, very skinny face. Let me just check this. Okay. I'm trying not to go too in-depth here. I don't really... Like, your chin looks fine to me, dude. I want to change eyes because I like fiddling with eyes, but... actually, maybe not. I would like to change the color of the eyes. But it looks like... Oh, that's going to be a later option. Okay. Oh, lip thickness. Okay. You squeeze those lips together. So, we are going to change the width. If any of you have seen the previews for Mass Effect, you kind of noticed that the default lip setting, especially in cinematics, is very much like a fish, pretty much. And they're either, like, uncomfortably smiling at everybody, or they're... Lips are actually, like, there are some videos of lips actually, like, flapping in the breeze, almost. So, we don't necessarily want to go for that. So, some people have said that if you change your mouth width to be slightly smaller, that it fixes it. And this doesn't seem to make a huge, huge difference, at least in this preview, but we'll see how it goes once we actually start to play. Put your nose down a little bit, dude. Your nose actually kind of looks fine to me. I mean, so I might change the height. Let's see. Oh, that lowers it. Yeah, let's turn your nose up just a bit. Okay. So we got the hairstyle. This is the fun part for me. Okay, all the way to the first option. And a nice upward. And a kind of a foof, more foof. Of course, your classic down. It's like all these hairstyles for BioWare. Wow. Okay, then. I was going to say all these BioWare hairstyles are pretty much the same no matter what game you go into, but I haven't seen one quite like that afro in most of the other games, so I kind of got to go for it. It amuses me. Oh, man. It's not going to fit in any helmet, and I love that. Oh, God. We're going to get rid of your... Yeah, hell yes. Let's see here. We've got some bizarre colors that we can do. We can do an old man type gray. Oh, he kind of looks like Book. I think Book was the name from Firefly with that color. how about a purple? There we go. How lovely. You're beautiful. You look like a clown, man. What the hell is wrong with you? Hello, J-Jo. It is live. Alright, ooh. I can do a fiery sort of clown hairstyle. I think we're gonna go with the fiery. I'm not a fan of that beard with this hairstyle. Let's see what we can do. We might just do no beard. No facial hair. Oh, is this... Ah, sideburns. Kind of ruins the whole big illusion. I like that that he's got like a Ronald McDonald type wig. So we're gonna do no facial hair. Eye color. Oh my gosh. Wow, guys. Okay. So let's see. What eye color should we go with? Can I do yellow? Ooh, yellow. Can I? So this is the outer color. What if I change my inner color to a nice yellow? Or red. Okay. There we go. Let's see. Okay, that's how we do it. Hi, sir. That actually kind of looks kind of cool. I did see that a lot of people are recommending darker eye colors too, to reduce the creepy alien look, but I mean, he kind of already looks like a creepy alien, so who am I to argue with this? Oh my gosh, makeup. Oh my, I don't have the strength for this. You know what, dude? Whatever you have is fine with me right now. We're gonna go straight to the scars. Alright, let's see here. So that's pretty much nothing. Scar down. Nose. I'm gonna up the intensity just so I can see these. So they look like giant chasms and, you know, Grand Canyons in this guy's face. Poor son of a bitch. Oh, there it is. Okay. Now, see, this makes him kind of look like a fishman. Which, you know, not necessarily a bad thing, but I'm not sure why. Or he's part honeycomb. You know? He's queen bee. Oh. Ooh. I kind of like that. He's been mauled by a wild platypus. Ooh, right across the eye. Yeah, that's I like it across the nose better. Let's see. Ooh, that looks almost like a burn. Oh, poor son of a bitch. This is kind of slightly going towards Phantom of the Opera type vibes here. No, see, these just... I don't understand what would make a scar like that, really. Okay, there's a Phantom of the Opera. If I were doing... if, you know, they had a face mask like that, but... Let's see. Alright, yeah, gotta go with the... just the claw marks across the nose. It just looks funny. Alright, and I'm gonna down the intensity, obviously, because he didn't have that done, like, 2 hours ago. It was... oh, tattoos. Okay, no, tattoos. Okay. I can be computer-y. What's this one? Whoa, oh. That's an interesting tattoo, actually. I'm kind of intrigued by that tattoo for myself. that would be awkward. That one was just... okay, down the neck. No, stop going up to that one. It likes to change my option for me for some reason. That's probably just on the other side, yep. I wish it would stop flipping sides on me here. Okay. It's probably just... okay. Yeah. Here, would you like to be a skull? Alright, I'm not gonna do a tattoo. He's got the scars, that's all he needs. Let's confirm. Alright, oh, isn't he an attractive gentleman? Let's see. Choose my training. She's a special training rider received in the Milky Way before joining the Andromeda Initiative. This training determines what power you'll have from the start and what skills you'll gain early access to. Alright, let's see here. Security. So this is essentially my class, obviously. Weapons and tactics. Concussive shot. There's a heat-seeking high-impact round to knock down opponents. Sounds decent. Turbocharge grants a massive short-term boost to weapon fire rate and thermal clip efficiency. Grants increased durability and the option to carry more weapons into battle. So yeah, that seems like your basic warrior sort of thing. Let's see. Throw years of your bionic powers to hurl an opponent through the air. Singularity. Singularity, create a vortex that will trap and disable enemies caught in its field, bolster your defense with a powerful biotic barrier. Alright. Technician, so... an electrostatic charge that deals high damage to shields and synthetic enemies can chain to multiple targets. So this sounds like it would be essentially almost a mage type thing, but it's obviously with technology. Because science, not that made-up magic shit, you know, no. Alright, invasion, hack into your opponent's armor and weapons, infecting them. Oh, that's kind of fun. I kind of like that. I might, yeah. Let me just look at leader real quick. Okay, so this is actually kind of a... okay, there, yeah, there, that's a warrior type melee brawler. Alright, I kind of want to go with technician. This is very much not like my usual class that I would choose in a game like this, but, you know, we're going to go with it. Alright, so, I need a name. Obviously, last name has to be Ryder, because we already all know this, of course. Let's see, so I need a good first name. He's kind of a clown. He's been mauled by a platypus. And let's see. Alright, your name's gonna be Bartholomew. Oh, I can't fit it. Barty. Your name's gonna be Barty. Alright, enter. Barty Ryder. it's a great name. Oh, I can customize my twin, really? Oh my gosh, I don't... no, okay, we're gonna change... yes, my twin is completely different race than I am. Okay, wow. Okay. Like, what is with the giant fish lips in the women here? Good God. Alright, we're gonna choose you. You've got some... okay, or fine. We're just going to completely ignore what I chose and go with this one instead. Alright, so we're going to try and match her slightly. Dick Ryder. You know, now I feel like I should go back and rename my character to Dick Ryder. Thanks, JJ. Oh, gosh. But, you know, what's really sad is that I didn't actually think of that. That's just... I'm really tired, okay? I've worked, like, 11 hours today and I'm doing this stream. I just... My innuendo jokes are not where they should be. I'm so deeply ashamed. Alright, hang on. Go back to... I was gonna do this one. No. Go. Come on. No, it wants to choose... I don't want to choose the Asian-looking person. I guess the eyes are gonna be where I can kind of change that a little bit, but... Alright, we're gonna change her skin tone. I think that was close to his. Yeah. Because it was kind of that reddish tone. We're gonna up your brows. Ooh, actually no, we're gonna lower those. You already had high brows, so... Oh, that's that. Cheek. You have... Yeah, he had lower cheeks. His were not... that wide. Alright, hopefully the hair will change. Alright, so let's... Okay, come on, let's actually load. Good job. Okay, she's... Oh, I kind of like... Okay, we're going to go with that. Her color, and... I really like white hair on women, I don't know why, but that's just my thing, so we're going to keep that. Her eye color, let's see here. There we go. And her color... There we go. Nice, pretty green eyes. Very striking. Yes? Yes. Alright. You know what? I'm pretty much against all makeup ever. So we're just gonna try and remove, like, every makeup thing she has. Because I don't like makeup, and I don't like having it in-game. So... No blush. No blush. Okay, so I do want to go back and change her lips, because yeesh. Okay. Squeeze that together, and lip thickness all the way down, as far as it can go. Yeah, I would love to dye my hair, like, silver or white or something, you know? Alright, so I don't think I'm going to give her a scar, because he's got a scar. So we're going to give her a tattoo instead. Because, you know, might as well. She has a line down her face. This line reminds me a lot... That tattoo reminds me a lot of Ghost in the Shell. Like, it just reminds me of, like, the opening credits for that. I can't actually see these tattoos with your hair. I would just like you to know that, lady. You're not very helpful. Maybe I should name her Dick Rider, because that's gonna be really horrible. Oh, you can kind of see that under the hair there. Okay. That's the, yeah. So you can have the necklace type thing. Or she can have the skeleton. I think we're going to go Ghost in the Shell. It's going to look like the girl on that. I'm just going to go that. And tattoo color. Red, blue. Yeah. Purple. Not purple. I want to do a lighter blue, maybe. There we go. That works for me. Okay, select. Confirm. We're good. Okay. Customize history. Choose the gender of the legendary Commander Shepard. First human. No, I don't have a history. I have not actually done a save data, so we're just gonna confirm and start game. Okay, casual, because... Ooh, what's this? Narrative. This difficulty level is intended for players who are more interested in story than combat. I like that. I like story because I am terrible at these combat situations. This difficulty is intended for players inexperienced with shooters. You know what? I'm gonna be a big baby and go with narrative, because honestly, this is why I play games like these, is for the narrative. Alright, we're gonna go into it. Oh, hello, Orm. Well, it's nice that you came in for a little bit. I hope you're enjoying the game as much as I hope will be soon here. Looks like I might be having a little bit of lag. Hopefully it'll be okay. But I'm trying to sort of keep my eye on this.
Great moment in our history began with a dream. Each bold leap forward was achieved by those willing to do anything to attain it. We are, all of us, leaving behind families, homes, the very birthplace of our species. Some for discovery, to see the unknown. Others for a new start. But today, whatever our reasons, we take the first steps toward a new future for humanity.
They look like they're today, flying DeLoreans in space. I feel like I'm in Back to the Future almost.
Reality.
Try not to talk during cutscenes. This is so cool. In the year 2185, humanity lives in a golden era of interstellar travel. Our discovery of an ancient alien ruins on Mars propelled our understanding of science and technology ahead by thousands of years. While many now enjoy the newfound freedom and challenges of exploration in the Milky Way, others look to even more distant stars. For the 100,000 adventurers embarking on this one-way voyage, the future begins in... Andromeda. Trying to be like Alien. The way that the font came in there. Trying a little bit to be like Alien, but... You know, I can't really blame it. Alien is pretty epic. Oh man, I don't know if this is actually going to be coming through in the stream, but there's so many little tiny details in the stars, and like the way that they're swirling the nebula, I guess, would be it. 634 years later. But it's really, really cool looking, but I don't know if that much detail is going to be present in the stream, obviously. Because I did kind of lower stream settings just so that it didn't hiccup too much. Arc Hyperion. Occupancy 20,000. Alright. We're either going to get shot, or we're just going to go really fast all of a sudden into like a warp speed type thing. Habitat 7 in Helios Cluster. Nope, okay, we're just gonna skip right into the ship, and I'm entirely wrong about everything. Okay, this is almost like Fallout 4 a little bit, and I appreciate it. Another game I also suck at, but that's okay. That's why I'm not streaming it. Okay. Oh, hello, oh god! Oh my god! That would honestly terrify me to wake up every morning.
You're gonna want to take it easy.
I've been taking it easy for 600 years.
Rider, Recon Specialist, Pathfinder Mission Team.
Pathfinder Team, eh? The ones finding us a home.
Can you make it somewhere tropical? Nice, warm ocean, summer year-round?
How about we get him a cup of coffee first?
Explain to him how he got mauled by a platypus in space. Oh. I guess that's how he got mauled by a platypus in space. He got mauled by a space platypus. Ah, they're trying to, again, like an alien thing.
Ryder, let's get you checked out.
Lexi, eh? Well, hello. Oh god, oh my teeth, oh please stop. Oh, so that's Lexi, okay. I've seen all these, like, pictures, but I don't know characters' names yet or anything. But I have been kind of interested in this girl since I saw her design.
So easy, doesn't it?
Oh, tone. Oh, I get to flirt. Easy is no fun, it's what we train for. So let's see, that's professional. This is casual. We're gonna be a little casual, we're gonna be a little flirty, you know?
I hope not. I signed up for a little adventure before we settled down.
Well, buckle up. Sounds like you'll get your wish.
With you? Adventure with you?
Okay, fine.
Wants you all on your feet right away. He said mission ready within the hour.
Any idea why?
No, but I'm guessing that's where your adventure comes in. Okay, everything checks out. Just one more thing before I send you on your way.
You kind of look like me.
Let's test your SAM implant. Sam, are you monitoring?
Sam, hello, Sam.
Sam, are you online?
Yes, Dr. Taparo. Good morning, Ryder. Are you feeling well?
Do I get, like, a Jarvis type thing here? Implant, yes, I'm excited. Still thawing. I'm still thawing. I mean, what can I say?
I feel like a 600-year-old popsicle. I hope we packed more coffee.
Readings confirmed.
It's gross. It's gross. Space coffee, but...
The neural implant is functioning properly.
Wait, a deno what?
I don't know what words mean.
No reason why we can't get you on your way.
I'm like, don't send me off.
You may want to hang around while we revive your sister. It always helps to see a familiar face.
I don't like the sound of that.
See, xenomorphs in our venting system. Okay, now we're gonna get... Apparently we're gonna get attacked by a tree. Of sorts, it looks like. Whee! Gotta love it when gravity turns off on you.
What's happening?
Use mouse to look around. Okay. Yoosh. Alright, can I... press Alt to look. Whoa. Okay. That was an interesting little effect there. Hi, lady.
This is Cora. I'm at the cryo bay.
Hi, Cora.
Brace for a reset.
Whoop, there. Ow.
Okay? I think so.
You could have warned us a little bit, you know?
Sure. Sensors are scrambled. But it's good to see you're up. Feels like centuries since we spoke.
Ha ha ha, aren't you witty? It has- Oh, it's my daddy. Hi, daddy.
Cora, Ryder, report to the bridge.
You heard him. Let's get-
We have a problem over here.
Uh-oh. Oh, my sister had some problems. Oh, my sister got borked. Sorry, sis. Oh. Okay.
I don't know. Have to check it out.
Hi, Costa. Alright, Alright, hi. Apparently that one edge of the bed is extreme. Oh, can I select? Okay. Okay, kinda have to hold it down a little bit. That's gonna be weird. After a 600-year voyage, the good news is we're exactly where we're supposed to be. We have arrived at the cluster Andromeda Galaxy, year 2819. All statistics, medical personnel should be report for duty immediately. Give the Pathfinder mission team revival priority. Blah, 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 blah. Thanks, Captain Dunn. Alright. So, we're gonna keep... Hi, Fisher. What's up, bro?
Good morning, Ryder. Or afternoon.
Yeah, I don't think anyone knows. That's okay.
I don't know.
That's okay. How are you? I can't talk to you. Apparently, you are not special enough to talk to.
Suit up and get ready to go.
Hi, Kirkland. Oh, I know. I've heard of you.
Tell you where we're going? Good to see you, Ryder.
I love how, like, half of these people just don't absolutely care that, you know, someone's dead, pretty much. Hello, traveler, and welcome to your first day in Andromeda! This is the dawn of a new era for all of us. As you recover from stasis, know that you're in good hands. In a few short hours, you'll be leaving the Hyperion, joining thousands of your fellow colonists as you chase your fortunes and build the new life you've always dreamed about. It's been a long wait, but I promise it'll be worth it. Oh, yeah. That's totally not propaganda. Why would anyone think it's propaganda? Okay.
First hour.
I look like I'm getting, like, really woozy from running like this. Okay, hey.
Hey there!
Hey there!
Hell of a wake-up call, huh? Didn't expect that first thing out of stasis.
I like your voice, sir.
Makes two.
Enjoy your nap, Ryder?
Yep.
I think I'll need sleep for the rest of my life.
Okay.
Maybe another decade or two wouldn't hurt.
Alright. Hi, lady.
No.
Ryder?
Yes?
Is my sister okay?
No, she did.
Sarah's fine. Oh. Her vitals are strong. But the revival procedure was interrupted.
I love playing these games. Like, I hate all of my family members. Like, in Dragon Age 2, I love doing it where I'm just antagonizing my mom constantly. But I don't know if I should necessarily do that here. Can't lose her. What's the prognosis? You know, what's the prognosis?
When can she wake up?
We don't want to rush it. Sam?
Why are you talking to my head?
Was suspended. However, her pulse, respiration, and brain activity are all normal.
She apparently shares Jarvis with me.
To be on the safe side, we'll need to keep her in a low-level coma for a while.
Oh.
Then let her body regain consciousness naturally.
Okay.
She'll be fine.
Okay.
Glad to hear it.
Thanks, Lexi. Keep us updated.
Who are you, dude? You're just kind of staring.
I'll wait for you at the door, whenever you're ready to go.
Of course, thank you.
How do you want
to
handle it?
Can I talk to her again? Hi, lady. Can I... No? Hello? I want to talk to you again. Boy, the way I turn around is very weird. Okay, did I guess I inspected that. Good for me. Whoa.
Hi. Hi, Jean. Founder of the Andromeda Initiative.
Thank you.
I'm here to welcome you to a whole new galaxy.
Yippee! You're part of the propaganda.
The hard part's over. We're here. If you have any questions now, just ask.
Oh, gosh. Alright, I do want to ask all these, but I'm going to ask about the other arcs.
Is Ark Hyperion, housing the human population. Ark Parchero, the Solarian vessel, confirmed departure in 2185. The Asari ship, Ark Lucinia, confirmed departure that same year, as did the Turian Ark Natanis, embarking in 2185.
Okay.
The selection process saw the Andromeda Initiative evaluate thousands of potential habitable planets within the galaxy.
And of course it chose, like, the absolute best for us, because we're humans.
Potential candidates for golden worlds. The Helios cluster was selected as our...
Yep, there you go.
Now you are a part of the first wave of arcs arriving in Andromeda.
God, this is...
for humanity. The Pathfinder team's assessment is complete. Habitat 7 has been selected as the most likely candidate for...
I feel like this is, like, the precursor for Alien Isolation now, a little bit. Alright. I don't need to know my initiative. Hi, Hayes.
It sounds amazing, doesn't it? Right up until you lose gravity.
Okay, bye. I don't know if there's a...
Nice and easy, just take deep breaths.
I don't know who Greer is.
Floating?
Guess this guy.
I had a little hiccup with the gravity.
Yeah, you know what happens.
When is it?
It's been 600 years. We're in Andromeda.
Okay.
So far, so good.
Alright, you just talking. I'm kind of testing out to see if, like, the controls are kind of the same.
One minute I'm in the Milky Way getting ready to sleep, and the next...
Sitting on, like, a little version of the car.
No joke. We really flew that far?
Alright, so... Can't talk to you. Alright, I found the edge of the hallway here. Alright. Look at my casual ruin. Aren't I just so... I can't say manly. I cannot say manly while looking at those arms swinging around and around. Okay. Alrighty. Hey, lady. Okay, you're not gonna talk to me until I actually go to open the door. I have to talk to my wrist to open the door. I see how it is. Oh, ow. Help, lady. Help. Results. Hi. You want me to go up there? Can I jump? No, I can't jump. Okay. Here, I'll go up there. Oh, I do. Totally, yes. Press G to open my scanner. Press the mouse button to highlight objects. Hi, I can scan you. Okay, fine.
It has to be here.
Jarvis doesn't want to tell me about that person.
I'm trying to spin up the compensator.
Ryder, try scanning the whole conduit. Look for the fault.
I'm getting there. Just give me a second here. I'm just... I gotta scan...
Ryder, find the fault.
Okay, I'm stuck in a wall. Just... Oh, okay, yes. Thank you. Scan complete.
Q2C shows damage from a temperature spike.
Found it! Bad relay.
Okay.
Ryder, can you go reset it?
Can I? I don't know. How do I... Okay, can you tell me how I do the thing? If you would... Okay, maybe I should just exit my... Oh, yes, here we go. E, override. I love how I'm the only one with this magical wrist thing that can do this. Yay, I did the thing!
Thank God. That could have been the end of everyone in the cryo bay.
It didn't seem like there was too many left in there, but yay for me, I did the thing.
Good job, Ryder. Now we can get to the tram.
Yay, I did the thing so that we can go on a train. Oh good, I'm glad to see you run as bad as I do. Oh, hello.
That was close.
You okay?
We're barely in Andromeda and we're already scrambling.
Are you okay, like, person?
Are we not sure your dad will see it that way?
I can't zoom in on you, I'm
go
sorry.
Go ahead and take us to the bridge.
I'm looking around, give me a minute, lady. Hi, datapad. Automated logs. Departure. Trajectory course. Condition green. Okay, so the other arcs were condition green. That's pretty good. Revival. Uh-oh. We lost detection of all the other arcs, though. And then we keyboard smashed. You know everything's gone to shit when you keyboard smash. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna talk to... Nope. Okay, I'm not gonna talk to anybody. I'm gonna interact with my magical wrist thing that absolutely no one else has in the galaxy. Because it makes perfect sense that I'd be the only one with it.
Comm control, report! We're drifting! Flight controls aren't responding.
First priority is stopping these outages.
Hi, Captain Dunn.
Mainline power's been knocked out. We're on reserves, Captain. They won't last.
The evil plans are trying to kill us all.
What's our position?
Oh, hello. Hello, Daddy!
We lost telemetry.
Sam, we need eyes out there.
Attempting to adjust sensor array.
Alec, please. You may be Pathfinder, but this is my ship.
Captain, the protocol's clear. In the absence of communication with the Nexus or the other arcs, we proceed to our appointed golden world. Solid ground.
Her golden
if
world.
It's even out there. Nobody said anything about running into an energy cloud. And that's just a wild guess what we hit.
He almost actually kind of looks like me. That's kind of nice. I don't know if that's the default appearance for the dad or not.
Stop the bleeding. We've got 20,000 people asleep on this ship. Let's give them a chance to wake up. Can you blame her?
I prefer solid... do I prefer solid ground, or do I want to wake everybody up? Or do I want to check on everybody? Oh, let's go, her call.
She is the captain. I think she gets the final word.
I thought my dad was the captain, honestly. Apparently not.
The final word.
Oh, dad mad.
Yes,
dad
sir.
Is mad. Sorry,
coming
daddy.
Through.
All I want is your approval, dad. Why won't you notice me, dad senpai?
Is that our golden world?
That's Habitat 7. New Earth, if we're lucky. All of our long-range scans told us it was in the green zone. Perfect for human settlement.
Yeah, of course.
It doesn't even look the same.
Oh, I like how it's actually telling me my tone all the time now. Let's see. So logical, it looks bad. You can't give up now, emotional. Logically...
She's right, it looks pretty dicey from here. Are we sure about those scans?
It's a good question.
Things see, Dad,
change.
I had a good question.
It's been 600 years. Sam.
The energy from the phenomenon is damping our senses. Planetary conditions are on there.
That's always a good sign. Dad looks
we're
like
marooned.
He's got some leeches attached to his neck or something.
20,000 souls adrift at sea. And when the power runs out and stays out, we need to know if that's safe harbor.
And if it's not?
As Pathfinder, it'll be my job to find an alternative. It's what we trained for. But if this goes well, we're already home.
I'm already kind of not liking my dad a little bit here. I don't trust my dad.
Team should be awake by now. Have him spin up two shuttles. Planet Fallen 30.
Yes, sir.
I honestly don't think that's how you're supposed to feel about your dad.
Stubborn one, isn't he?
I wouldn't know. Dad never loved me when I was a kid.
Your guess is as good as mine. We may be related, but I still haven't figured him out.
Just as long as he knows what he's doing. It's not like the cavalry's coming to save the day. I need an ETA on our...
I think I'm the cavalry all by myself here. Yes, dead planet. Dumb fire. Okay.
My sister's gonna hate that she missed this.
Are all the riders adrenaline junkies?
Yes, clearly.
I guess it's in her blood. She beat me into the world by 1 minute. Couldn't wait to get started.
How dare she?
Well, don't worry. I'm sure Sarah will pull through.
When she does, she's gonna want stories.
So, let's get out there and find her some.
Okay, lady.
Right. You'll want to get your helmet.
Unknown phenomenon?
Maybe stop at the good luck rock before we go.
Okay.
What?
It's an old superstition of your dad's.
Okay. I'm glad at least someone knows my dad in this. Whoa. Okay, so this is my... Okay. Good to know. I found the weapon wheel. Alright. I did not mean to find the weapon wheel, but I found it. I do not have a weapon yet, so it doesn't really matter quite yet. Hello, light. Ooh, it's exactly in the wrong way.
We scanned Andromeda.
Better not. No bathroom breaks on this trip.
Dad's rock. Okay, good. Hi, Fisher.
Ryder?
Yo.
Hey, Fisher, how's it going?
I'm gonna look at your back.
I heard a rumor from the bridge that your dad and the captain aren't seeing eye to eye on this.
It's true. You know what?
She wasn't thrilled with the idea of the expedition, but my dad won her over.
Are you gonna look at me at all, dude?
I heard you weren't a big fan of it either.
It's her ship. Her call.
You got guts going against the old man. The way I see it, Pathfinder team answers to the Pathfinder.
I'd appreciate it if you looked at me when we're talking here.
He's got the best aim. I go wherever he goes.
Yep. We certainly know I don't have good aim. Ooh, look, I found my sister's locker. Can I steal her weapons?
Hang in there, Sarah.
Okay. I found my locker.
Looks like Dad's already
seen it. Or Dad's locker. Okay. No, never mind. And apparently my locker has to be separated from those two. Save pad. In the event any member of the Pathfinder team encounters intelligent alien life, it is imperative that first contact protocols be strictly observed. The Andromeda Initiative holds the principles of peace and cooperation among our highest ideals. Aggressive action against extraterrestrials is only permitted when hostile intent is clearly demonstrated and Pathfinder team members are at obvious risk of injury or death. Okie dokie then. Hi guys, what's up?
Hey, Ryder.
Hey.
It's Kirkland, right?
Yeah. I think we met just before the Hyperion left Earth. Not sure if you know Greer.
Gee, that feels like it was 600 years ago.
Your dad say anything about what's going on?
We're home. Be afraid. Be afraid. Line up on 30. Scramble. Sensors. Hey,
Tough to say. Sensors can't get a read on the planet.
Well, at least it keeps things interesting.
Nope.
Yeah. Be ashamed to go through all this training and not put it to good use.
Yeah, it'd be a shame if something went easy, you know? Something went the way it's supposed to. Why would that happen? Okay. I know I'm supposed to get a helmet. Okay, here's my helmet.
Got it.
I got my helmet.
The Pathfinder is now requiring sidearms. I've opened the armaments locker.
Thank you.
We expecting trouble, Sam?
A precaution. Please arm yourself, Ryder.
Alright, hang on, let me... Where's the other... Oh, over there, okay. A predator.
Hope I won't
get to the chopper.
You never
know.
Okay.
No, I'm... Oh, okay. I've got my gun out. Okay. I don't necessarily want my gun out. Can I put that away? Put that away, Ryder. Okay. Here. No. Okay. Hopefully he'll put that away eventually. I am going to examine the rock.
Good luck, rock, huh?
Your dad was mountain climbing back on Earth. It caught him from falling.
Don't mind me as I'm, like, aiming my gun at you.
Any luck we can get.
Yeah.
I don't want to try and shoot and waste my ammo here, so... did I look at that datapad? No, okay. Golden World Site Verification. Potential first contact with extraterrestrials. Establishing... Now, am I going to be like a Captain Kirk type of guy with establishing contact? Oh, hold V to holster your weapon. How long has that been there, and how long have I been an idiot and ignoring that? Oh, I'm terrible at reading the screen when it tells me to. Hi, lady.
So just another boring day at the office, huh?
Nah, you're good. I'm exhausted, too. If this game were not released at 11 p.m., I would not... I would totally have played it at any different time, but... Yeah, you're good if you fall asleep. I totally understand. Alright. Can't wait to get out there. The nap wasn't long enough. Plan is perfect. We can handle it. You know what? Let's go!
If it was, this wouldn't be any fun. I can't wait to find out what's down there.
I know what you mean.
Oh. Okay.
I always wondered what it was like when explorers crossed the ocean. Nothing but stars and dead reckoning to guide them.
And a map that said, here be dragons.
Ooh, dragons. Water
if
dragons.
They made it, we can too. And maybe see a dragon along the way.
Dibs on the first dragon we see. No, let's hope. I want to see a I want to see a freaking dragon.
Let's keep an eye out.
A space and dragon.
On that note, time to get to the shuttle.
All right. Let's go. Yay, I found the door.
Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand, and if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
You know, honestly, it could get rough. I hope you can handle yourself.
Yeah, we're just not sure what's on the other side of the door.
No problem. If it has teeth, I brought the pliers. Yank them out myself.
Okay.
All right, team. Button it up. We leave in five.
Sir, we broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent given the situation.
Looks like I'm...
We'll be short-handed with Sarah out.
Having a couple hiccups here with the stream? I can't tell, though. It might just be my
service. I heard what happened. Your sister's strong. She'll make it.
She's bitter. Yeah, we shouldn't worry.
Sarah wouldn't want us to worry because of her.
Let's not worry about her sister.
You're right.
My sister.
The mission comes first. Though, I doubt your mother would have seen it that way. I promised her I'd get you two here safely.
Why do we have to be so zoomed in on your face? That's scary.
Okay, team, listen up. I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me. We dream of exploring the unknown, of finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond.
And for whatever reason, it looks like my stream's getting a little bit hiccupy right now, so...
Remember, we didn't give up.
Sorry about that.
We kept dreaming that our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first. So, let's go make history.
Yay! Hey, can I follow the person with, like, red hair? Okay. Bye, dude. See you later. I look like I'm scared. Hey, I am following the person with red hair, I think. Looked like she she walked over here.
One, switching to manual guidance. Shuttle 2, taking your lead.
Good luck, Pathfinder team.
Turning to vector 135.
Copy that. We're on point.
Whoa, will you look at that?
I don't know how I fit my hair in this helmet.
Stop the Hyperion in its tracks.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
Well, if you say so.
Dark energy. It looks like plant matter to me, but you know. Okay. Oh. Look!
Gravity anomalies detected.
I want to watch this though, it's so cool. I wish my stream were actually, like, behaving a little bit here.
Name's Liam.
Goodness.
Foster, security and response specialist.
Good to meet you, Liam.
Hard to believe we're finally doing this.
Sure beats reading the brochures.
Beginning our deceleration.
Okay. Alright. Whee! Swoosh! Looks like we're going through the atmosphere a little bit here.
Initiating atmospheric entry.
getting some job. Oh no, we're gonna crash! This is a huge surprise. Anybody who did not think we're gonna crash is just, you know, come on. Yes?
Doesn't look like a golden world from here.
Sure it does. Looks like a great place for rock climbing. Oh, we have no oxygen. Okay, great.
Keep it tight, Shuttle 2. The mountains are floating.
Cool. It's just jumping puzzles everywhere. I love it.
Iberia, this is the Pathfinder. We've got evidence of an alien civilization.
Has anyone seen us?
What if they're not friendly?
We stick to contact protocol. No use of deadly force unless hostile intent is clear.
Oh, okay. Oh! Trying to kind of avoid the windows in case of motions. Oh god! Hello! Oh, goodbye, dude! Oh, goodbye, friend! Goodbye! That sucks for you! Oh, it sucks for me too! Oh god, oh god. Yeah, no shit.
Your jump jet is malfunctioning.
You know shit again!
Approaching terminal velocity.
Okay! I'm aware. Fix the thing. Whee! Okay, good timing to fix. Ow. Thank you. Ow. Please fix my helmet so that I can breathe, because he said this planet does not have suitable oxygen. Oh, good. This is... I have so many questions about my wrist thing now, my bracelet. Because I don't think that's quite how that can work. But okay, we're gonna just ignore that. I have a magic helmet fixing bracelet. So cool looking.
This is Ryder. Come in.
Hello.
Sam, anyone there?
Oh, I can't even talk to my Jarvis now? That's so sad.
Save your breath, Ryder.
Oh.
Sam's offline. Comlink's trashed.
Hi, dude.
I'm surprised we are too.
I am surprised as well. Any survivors?
Did the others make it?
How would he know? Like, honestly.
I don't know.
Yeah, because if everything's offline, how would anybody know?
Shuttle split in two. This is like some nightmare. Yeah. No way this is home.
I don't know. I mean, there could be worse. It really looks better than the planet they were on in Alien, where they found the face.
Ryder, how's your survival training? I've seen my share of troubles. Nothing crazy, but... Well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating. Terra Incognita.
Okay.
Some of these plants look like tentacles.
Yes, I've noticed.
Do you want to hear even water?
I want to scan things, man. I want to know about the alien life.
Those structures we saw on the way in?
Yeah.
Who could survive in a place like this? Not sure we want to find out.
Okay. I found it.
No fixing this. Must have broken on impact.
Explains why we lost our sound connection.
Oh, there we go.
Damaged in the crash. No good to us now.
Can I loot anything out of that? Nope. Absolutely nothing. It's useless. Okay. So it does look like it at least pops up a thing when I have things to scan, but I do want to try and scan everything. I found some I found the shrooms, man. That's...
Oh, and safety tip. Don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way.
Ooh, I do have jumps now. Whee! Whee! Okay, this is not exactly... Okay. That's fun, though. I can't jump while I'm scanning. Okay, good to know. Can I scan the fire? Okay. give me the ability to climb the rocks, and I will climb every last rock you show me.
You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this? Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space. Yeah, hell of a cloud. A cloud that makes boulders float.
I like floating boulders. And I mean, honestly, why would a cloud... Okay, yeah, that's what I was trying to do. Why is it telling me to go up? Ooh, so cool. Look at this. Oh my gosh. This is freaking so cool. I'm not normally like a space person type game. I don't normally like space games, but this is just awesome.
What the hell is this?
What the hell is what?
Come on, we gotta get through it.
Wait, what? Oh. Shift while moving forward to sprint. Okay.
Welcome to Habitat 7!
Okay, we go fast. We run fast. We go zoom zoom. Ow! Oh no, my... Oh, did he die?
Shit, that hurt.
Okay. Well, I'm sorry, dude.
Look safer under there!
Okay, I feel
is
like I'm safe.
Real? What the hell's going on with this place?
It's an alien world.
Planet's trying to murder us?
Yep. That's kind of what happens here. Okay.
Look, something flying around in the sky.
Oh, whoa.
Here be dragons. Cora will love it.
It's so cool. Can I go play with them? I mean, okay. Is there bad lightning out here too? No relevant data? Fuel cell. I found the fuel cell. Is that a good thing? Oh, why do I need my gun out? Why are you telling me to get my gun out? Okay.
There! We get up that cliff, we find high ground. Come on! Not sure we want to be the tallest thing around here.
What's this? Can I have this? What is this? What is this? Can I not do anything with it at all? I can ignore it. That's great.
Why? I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Oh, no, that's good.
Into the breach! Think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning. Give it a minute. We can probably do both.
Look.
More glowing mush.
Whoa, okay. That was not what I wanted. Sorry. Okay. No. Game? Go back to game? No. No! Help! Go, how did I do this? Cool. Journal. I found a thing that I don't know, okay. Exit. Okay, good.
Are they making that noise? Detecting a lot of energy.
I found a crevice.
Can't make heads or tails of it, but it's powerful.
Okay, okay, I've detected a crevice, but it doesn't apparently matter for anything. Alright. Or, you know, I could just jump.
How'd my dad find you?
I was a cop, then crisis response.
Yeah? Tell you over a beer sometime.
Okay. Woo, I did. Okay. Ooh. Okay.
This is gonna be close!
Okay, am I going for- okay. I'm going for it, I guess! I made it! Ha!
That's it! We're getting there!
Okay, well I was not sprinting, but okay. Yeah, I kind of figured that out along the way here.
Am I making some room? Thanks. What the hell is that?
Looks like hostile life forms, maybe? Making a dark energy cloud that's going to eat us all? Sure, but a mystery to solve. It is a mystery to solve.
Don't know. but it's our job to figure it out. That sounds like your old man talking.
Oh, sorry.
He was right.
My apologies. I'll try to fix that next time.
We'll find out what. One thing at a time. Ryder, it's Fisher.
How do we know this? Oh, get down.
Look.
Oh gosh, combat. Possible combat. Oh, that poor person.
Holy shit.
Ah, yes,
what's
the usual.
Contact protocol again? No deadly force unless fired upon. Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Oh gosh. You know what? I'm gonna take a risk and follow the protocol, cause I don't know. We
take
just
it easy. We only get one shot at hello with these guys.
You just don't know. You don't.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Shot in the head if we're wrong.
Well, I'm sorry. Sorry to Fisher, but you know.
Nice and easy. We only go hard if we have to. Don't think they've spotted us yet.
Okay. My hands are kind of up.
Shit! They see Fisher.
Okay.
I don't understand.
I'm coming. As fast as I can. Oh.
He sees us.
Okay. Hi.
We can't understand you. We're not here to fight. That man's with us.
Let him shoot it.
Okay. I'm not moving.
What's the other gun?
Let him shoot it.
Weapons up. Just keep the word.
Oh. Am I supposed to shoot him?
They'll kill him.
Okay.
Screw it. I'm going hot.
Okay, you told me to shoot him, so I'm gonna shoot him. Okay. Don't know if that was right or not, but...
Okay. It's over. Fisher, you okay? Those bastards wanted to kill me!
Are we sure? I don't know if they did.
They didn't give us a choice.
I really didn't want to fight, you know?
I didn't want to make it worse. The first aliens we meet, we try to kill each other. That wasn't the plan.
Right.
Then we need a new one.
Okay, fine.
You know
our new plan will just be just shoot everything we see. See a mushroom, I'm gonna shoot it.
I don't even know what they wanted. The way they treated you? Blood samples, I'd say. Lots of them. This isn't how first contact was supposed to go. Or at least not how
I'm just gonna be a whiny baby about this whole thing.
Can't let it change us. Next time might go better.
Yeah.
The whole neighborhood can't be bad. Where are the others? Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help. Come on.
Ah, my leg!
Oh, your leg. Can my magical bracelet fix it?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
Yeah, that'll be safe for you.
Yeah.
You'll totally survive.
Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Optional objective.
Take a look at these bodies. What are these things?
I don't know. Aliens?
Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone.
Yeah.
But the genetics are all over the map.
Let's say their armor does look bone.
Guess life took a different turn here, huh?
Okay.
I hope the other team's okay. We'll find them. But we might want to scout.
Oh. Okay, can I have it? Deconstruct. No, I don't want to deconstruct.
Around first.
Thank you. Yeah, I want to look. What is
You're
this thing?
You're the recon specialist. Point the way.
Right.
What
Looks
is
like
this
you
thing?
Knew how to handle the gun back there. Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force.
I did. Good for me. I did a thing. Okay. Give me. Okay. I like my little hoppy up the... Now, the thing is, do I take fall damage? Let's find out. Donk. That was not probably because I was jumping. I honestly don't see a health bar at all. I don't know if maybe they just don't have it in narrative mode, maybe? Okay. Are you following me? Okay, you are following me. Great. Whoa. Ow. Whee! Okay. Oh no, 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 no! Ah! Hi, friend. Okay, I made it that time. Whoa, okay, whoop, okay. Slippy slip. I do not stop when it tells me to, when I tell it to stop, so I have to keep that in mind when I'm going through here. Wait a second. Ice cave? Okay, I like exploring caves. I found another crevice. This is the place we came. This is where we came from. Are we supposed to go this way? Alright, hang on. I don't think I am. So this was... apparently I went very much the wrong way. Which, you know, just goes to show. Hoppy hoppy. Thank God the game kind of knows what I'm trying to go for and does it automatically for me. Wait, let me... at least in terms of jumping, you know, I don't have to hit every specific button that it in proper timing. Whee! Whee! Okay. All right. Whoa. Whoa, that was a bad sound. What the hell just happened? Okay. Am I going the wrong way? Am I going the right way? I don't know. I'm going a way.
It's gear from one of our shuttles.
Yay, gear. Oh, hey, no, that was not the button I wanted.
Good. The atmospheric sensor is still working.
It can tell us.
It says don't breathe the air.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, but no sign of industrial pollutants. That's not what killed this place. And no radioactive isotopes either.
Oh.
So nobody nukes the place.
Some of these shrooms look a little... radioactive, but honestly, yeah, it's not like I'm thinking pollutants killed this place. It doesn't. It's overgrown with life, you know. There's plenty. Oh my gosh. Okay. Draw a gun. Take cover.
Please, I surrender. I said I surrender.
Okay. Moves.
They shot him.
I don't see anybody.
Is that Kirkland?
Oh, okay, okay.
Take them out!
How do I reload?
Right behind you.
How do I reload? You haven't taught me that yet. Okay.
I count one left to go.
Good, tell me where he is. Okay, but maybe I'm blind. Oh, there he is. I can't see over him. I did it!
That's the last of them. I can't believe we're doing this.
Can I reload?
Did Captain make it?
How do I... okay, there we go. Now I reloaded. Okay. Unknown material, unknown material. Illumination detected. Okay. Alright, I know I'm supposed to go find the guy, but I want to scan things. I want to know everything. Tell me all the things. Oh, at all. Thank you. I will take that side. Did they kill him? Sorry, dude.
No vital signs.
Whoops.
Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Yeah.
Peace isn't going to be an option here.
Yeah, apparently not. I don't know if there's a way I could have saved that guy or not, but...
We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
Ew. Hope Greer's still alive somewhere.
I took his gun? Cool.
Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something.
Okay. Yep, that's a thing, alright.
Never seen anything like it. Looks to be at least 3 or 4 centuries old. Okay, now this is weird. Even with these readings, I have no idea what it does.
It's a nightlight?
Just imagine the mind that invented it.
I think it's
that's
a big nightlight.
Evolution separated from ours by 2 million light years.
Spooky when you put it that way.
I don't know why, I mean... It makes sense that things would evolve on different planets at different rates. I mean, I don't know why that's a shock. Okay. I found... Look, everything I found, I don't know what it does. I don't know what to do. But I can jump on it. No, I'm gonna... Yay, I win! I'm king of the alien technology that I don't know what it does.
Hey look, flares going up over there.
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point.
Okay, that... I do want to investigate... Whoa.
Shit, you hear that?
No.
What's that?
I don't know.
Watch out.
What am I watching out for?
I think it wants to eat. Okay, it's dead.
Oh, I'm glad I did. I'm glad I helped.
How did it cloak like that?
It's organic. No sign of technology.
Wow. Okay. So the cloaking is biological?
Yep. Oh.
Yeah. Weird.
Am I going the optional way? Or am I... Okay.
It's the other half of our shuttle.
What a mess.
Oh, that's what these things are.
I can't survive this.
Okay. I get it.
Shit. Moving on our perimeter.
Okay, where?
It's an ambush! Oh hell, they got the jump on us!
I don't see him.
Careful, they got one of those animals! Watch for cloaking!
Okay, it did.
Pass for them, they forced this!
Okay.
Trying to surround us, keep an eye on your 6 o'clock! And our 2 o'clock, and our 8!
Hi, oh hi!
There! We got them all! Oh, you're pretty good at this, Ryder.
Oh, well, thanks.
I fought off the occasional raider or two in my day. I used to guard a Mass Effect relay.
Wish we'd had one for the Ox. Maybe we should see if there's anything else useful here.
Alright, well, you know. Okay. I don't entirely know how to put my gun away and pick it up. At least not... Because apparently, you know, choosing tab is okay, but it's not. That's how I zoom in a little bit. Okay. Yep.
What's your location?
Oh, good.
Hyperion, this is the Pathfinder. Mayday, mayday, ship in distress.
Yeah.
Sir, our engine's down. Prepare for emergency landing.
Hey, maybe they made it.
There's hope.
Sure. Can I put my gun away, please? I mean, I don't necessarily want to keep it out at all times, but I apparently am going to. I'm heading towards something. Whoa, look at that. That's like typical alien ship. Alright, I want to get in there and see what that is. Alright, we're gonna. Whee! Yay for endless sprint! Okay. Can I? Whoa, oh, okay, I found a way to cycle through my weapons. So that's a thing I found out, okay. I know that they're... Okay, so I can't go anywhere that way. So I have pretty much... So I honestly don't know. Okay. I've kind of stopped talking entirely now, because apparently I'm just completely surprised by everything. Stop that. I bring that menu up whenever I try to press my D button and my finger slips and I hit the H instead, but... Hey, at least I put my gun away. Finally. Okay. Can I climb up the mountain? Give me the option to try, and I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna try it. All right, roosh, roosh. Ah, slippy. Nope. Okay. All right. Fine. I see how it is. These are very, very bad sounds. I would just like to say that these are very much not the sounds I would want to hear.
Some kind
in space.
Of building over here. Looks like it's a broken lightning rod.
Okay.
Could explain why the building's damaged.
Ow. I'm getting ouchied by lightning. Hang on, I wanna see what that is. Okay, no. Alright, excuse me, I'm just gonna sneak in here. I can't see anything, yay! Okay. Good to know that for all of my magic that my bracelet can do, it cannot actually provide illumination for me in here. Come on now. Okay. 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 Bad. Bad things. Bad things. I see. I get you. I don't actually see them. Ow. Okay. They're shooting me wherever they are. I'm apparently, like, just blind to these guys. I just don't see them at all on my screen. But I did see... I know they're there, because I saw it, you know, alert me to them, but... Okay. All else fails, just dive on in. Alright. No? Really? Maybe I'm just getting hit by lightning. Maybe that's just... What? What was that? No, stop that. God dang it.
Well, let's hope no one's home. Doesn't look like a home at all.
Yeah, it looks like a spaceship. I can't scan nothing. Nothing, not a thing. Oh, sure. No. What the heck? Really? I'm not gonna comment on this at all. That is, like, the weirdest looking thing. Okay. Okay, this... Yeah,
no one's living here.
Yeah, so no what's it for? Shit.
Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design.
What?
Must be a way to get some lights on.
I agree.
That's not working.
Wonder what's inside.
The light switch, probably? I mean, that's what I would assume. Okay. Yay! Okay, I hear it. I think I got farther away from it. No, I definitely got farther away now. Okay. Yeah, that's not ominous at all. I definitely want to go towards the red doorway. The only thing that's frickin' lit in this goddamn ship.
Huh. What's all this about?
What's all this in? Oh look, I found an alien device. Let's just use it. Oh, I'm going to scan it first, please. Function unknown. I don't know what anything is. Function unknown.
It's...
Function unknown.
Oh. Alien machine.
Thanks, me.
Because
only one way to find out.
Let's push the buttons. Yes, apparently that is what I mean. I tried to do that, didn't.
Nothing.
What are you doing, Ryder?
I'm pushing all the buttons at once, apparently.
Oh shit.
What did I do? Oh god.
That can't be good.
No, I don't think it can. I think we should run. I found the light switch.
Alien machine is a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something.
Turn on the lights. That's for sure. All right. Actually, I'm gonna go back.
Hey, that door opened.
Yeah, I know it did. I'm gonna go back in the ground room of death here. Just
crap.
Oh God. Oh god!
Same language as those aliens. Wonder what he's saying. Kill all humans, probably?
No, I kinda doubt it.
Some kind of research.
Let me just interrupt myself while I loot everything.
Then I got hit by a tornado.
Thank you for all the things that I don't know how to use yet. But I'll learn how to use them eventually.
You hear that? Looks like they were trying to tunnel in.
Don't think it turned out so well.
No. Ah! Okay, something's alive. They're dead now.
There. So now killer robots too? The Geth back home would love this place.
Whatever this is, it scans as being old.
300, 400 years old.
Wish we had Sam.
Not as old as I am.
This lab and the equipment. So maybe these aliens found it deeper in, like an artifact. Some serious energy on the other side of that door.
Huh.
Maybe it's closed for a reason.
Yeah.
These guys were poking around where they shouldn't have. Doesn't say much, other than it's not organic. And it's about the same age as that artifact.
It's a dead body.
These wounds look like they're from an energy blast.
Okay,
might
that's...
tangled with our robot friend there.
I kind of... I don't know about that.
It's fried. Could be a console of some sort. For that door.
I don't know, I have a feeling the robot guard here is to make sure that the door stays closed. Oh. I got closed in. Okay.
Not exactly poetry, is it?
Sure, maybe it is. We don't know. Okay, I don't wanna... I'm scared now.
Any theories, recall specialist? There's some kind of technology on this planet. Older. Underground. Something these aliens are interested in.
Like archaeologists?
Yeah. Bloodthirsty archaeologists.
Can I have more stuff from here? No? Okay. What the frickin' hell? Really? What the hell are you doing? I mean, I know I fired my gun randomly, but you don't need to just roll around me. That was dumb. Oh look, I found an alien couch. Oh lovely. Why can't I scan the alien couch? That's clearly the most important thing here.
Weather's still crappy.
Did we really expect it to change while we were in there?
Heads up! They were waiting for us!
Yay, good for them.
Damn.
Okay.
They got a lighting rod up and running! Are these things stalking us?
Yes.
Starting to feel like it!
Hi!
This is not how I go out!
Okay.
I don't think they're listening!
Heh.
Last one's down.
I'm glad this guy notifies me whenever I kill the last one, because that's very, very helpful. Because otherwise I would not know. I wonder if there's a way I can... No. I don't have this available yet, which I tried pressing I, thinking it was my inventory, so... Apparently that's not available yet.
Down on the right.
Okay. I don't know what it is. It's a thing. I'm so glad I have the scanner. It tells me so many interesting details about everything I'm seeing. You told me there was a path down this way. Okay, the screams of the damned are very distracting here. It's making me think of this more as a horror game instead of a shooter survival story type thing.
You hear that?
Yeah.
Radio static, but like a pattern.
Morse code? I don't know.
That static's getting louder.
Oh, is it? Okay. Look, I found a tunnel. Rear. Oh god. Oh god, okay. Toxic, okay. Don't stand the green goo.
clear.
Thank God. I was tapping my mic, hoping someone would notice.
You okay?
Yeah. Where are the others?
They died.
They killed Kirkland. But Fisher's alive, back at the crash site.
Well, no, he's probably not anymore.
Skull broken leg. Needs help.
I'll check around for supplies, then head back.
Stay put when you get there. We'll look for my dad's shuttle.
Good luck. Can't wait to get off this rock.
Agreed. Okay. Can I scan the goo that I was standing in that was very dangerous, apparently? Because it hurt me. Actually, hang on here. I honestly can't tell how my health is, if it's okay or if it's not okay. Like, it doesn't seem like it's that bad, but I don't know. Yeah, I know. That looks like a tram type setting. Like, it looks like they were trying to build rails or something. At least, I don't know, maybe not. Maybe it's a big gun.
Long drop.
Yeah. I'm gonna go up on the gun, though. I wanted to see if I could try and get up here. Oh. Maybe. Oh, no, I didn't mean to bring out my gun. I accidentally clicked. There we go.
Good way to break your neck.
I'm gonna jump. Oh god, oh god, oh god, I didn't mean it, I didn't mean it, I didn't mean it! God, I keep forgetting I don't stop running when I tell myself to stop running. My rider has very, very slippery shoes and cannot stop very well at all. These are just bad sounds. I mean, honestly, just everything about these are bad sounds. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. It's like I've got a couple different ways to go. Hey, look, I found more green goo. I still can't scan it. Oh god, there's a door.
Oh great. That can't be good.
No, I got my gun out. I'm ready.
Looks like a whole patrol! Don't want them to drag us off like grid.
Okay, R.
Got him!
Did I get them all? That was a whole patrol. Two guys. Two guys is a whole patrol. Really? That's how we're gonna... Okay. Well, I mean, I'm glad I took care of it, but, like, really? Two guys is a patrol? I feel like that is not how that would actually be. Oh, I don't like the... such a close... Ooh.
Ryder, some sort of cave over there.
Yeah, you don't say. I found it first. I get to name it. It's so pretty! Look at this! Look at how pretty it is! I wanna live here. Can I live here?
Check that out. Now this looks more like the golden world my dad was expecting.
Yeah, can I?
Then, the long-range scans were right. This could have been home?
600 years ago. And then, who knows?
Might be like this underground.
In some sort of trap. Pretty recent, too. You suppose those aliens set it?
Yeah.
If they did, they don't play nice with anyone.
They could just be trying to catch food. Yeah. It's like, it could be a thing that they're just trying to catch food. I don't know. We don't know that.
If it's anything like plants back in the Milky Way,
there are signs of cellular mutation.
Okay.
It's lasted this long. Guess that makes it the Alpha Tree, huh?
Yeah. But what happened to all its friends outside?
Poor dead space alien crab spider thing. Okay, I can't really do anything with the tree. Okay. I found another drop. That's probably a bad thing to go down, so I'm not gonna try it. I'm not gonna go anywhere near the ledge. Alright, so I can probably make that jump. Whee! I like how I can't even scan him, like he's not a life form or anything to scan. He's not even technology, he's just non-existent at all. He's an imaginary friend. This seems safe! Oh!
Is that sound coming from below?
Cool!
Alien gods of the underworld?
Don't say that.
I think it's machinery. You can feel the vibration.
Oh, the scale of this. Who built it?
I don't know.
Alien gods.
Wow. This is pretty amazing, though. Seriously. Okay, I detect some bad guys. But I'm thinking I'm running away from them? No? Still trying to learn.
More of our friends.
Okay. Trying to learn how to use my. Where are they? Oh, there they are.
They're onto us. Here we go.
I tried. I tried to be sneaky, but are you gonna pop out? No, you're just gonna stay. Good thing that even though I can't see this guy, my icon turns red when I'm looking at him so I can shoot him still. Aha. Okay, I'm ready for you, bro. Look, I'm out in the open. I'm literally a sitting duck here. Ow, ow, ow. I'm not hitting you at all, but... There we go, now I did.
We're clear. First species we meet, it's out for blood. Not if we don't give it to them.
No relevant data. I'm not sure if I'm doing optional things or if I'm doing like story quest things, but just kind of following. Wow.
You hear that?
No. What do I hear? Is it? Yay! Fill me up. Resupply me, please. Thank you. Is this... This is where I was, right? Yeah, because that's my dead friend. Okay. Apparently fire hot. Ryder has learned his first lesson about fire safety. Do not stand directly in it. You don't hover for long, but you do hover a little bit. Okay, it seems like you stop a lot quicker if you have your gun out actually while you're running. gonna look up here.
Wonder what's in here.
Nothing good. Most likely. What the freaking hell? Whoa, what the? Shoot, I missed it!
Did you see that? Some kind of...
Yeah, good for me. I'm so smart. Flying thing. Good job.
There's some stuff around here we don't understand.
You don't say. Okay. I'm getting a lot of stuff here, but I can't seem to... Either inventory is not mapped to I for some odd reason, which I don't know why, because, like, I can't think of a single game that would not have inventory mapped to I, but if it doesn't, then... Yeah. He's like, I've watched you go careening off the edge several times, I should probably... I can't really trust you to be careful, so... Alright, now we're going back to the... Oh my god, there's lots of bad guys.
Ryder, move those aliens ahead.
They see us!
Would you freaking... Okay.
Here we go! Not much of talking, are they?
Well, to be fair, I started shooting them first. Whoa.
Look out! Hold their pets! This is for Kirkland! Don't worry about me!
Okay, can I shoot this guy? Thank you. Why can't I shoot? Okay, I was not close enough, apparently.
I wonder what these guys were doing here. Crash of some kind. It's not one of our ships.
There's a big thing to scan.
Definitely not from the Milky Way. One of theirs. Think the storm got it? At least the weather isn't playing favorites. You'd think if this was their planet, they'd know how to handle the storms.
I guess it's not necessarily their planet. Except the pet things obviously look like very much like them, so I feel like those are theirs, but... Alien transport container?
It's food. I think.
That doesn't make it safe to eat.
Not growing anything on this planet. So maybe they're bringing it in from off-world? More of them in the cluster? Not loving that.
Refill me, please. Thank you. Okay. Shit. Okay. God, these sounds are just so creepy. Alright. Oh, so that was the cave that I went to explore. Okay.
Got him!
What? What did you say? I totally missed that, I'm sorry. Okay. I don't know what you said. You screamed, you yelled something, but I totally missed it, so. Sorry, man. Hope it wasn't important. Whoa.
What is this? Pretty serious looking operation.
Wow. Like, holy shit. I don't think I would necessarily. It's got a force field wall. I don't think I want to go in there guns blazing, you know? I don't think they're gonna like that very much. Can't imagine why, you know. Okay. So, I'm trying not to step in the goo. I know. I'm sorry. I totally missed that. Can I go in this door? Ooh, refill again. Thank you.
Not going that way. It's sealed shut.
Oh. Cora.
Cora, we read you. You're alive.
You're alive.
Shuttle repairs are underway, but we're surrounded.
Where are you?
Friendly. On our way. Nav point marked.
Long drop.
Ooh, yeah, that is. Wow. I don't know if this is the way I'm supposed to go. I'm heading towards something.
Let's get in there.
All right, I'm coming.
Cora, we've got your back.
I'm here.
They're trying to pin us down.
I'm here, guns blazing.
Ryder, light them up.
I'm on it.
Where are they? Okay, they're there.
Pick your targets.
I'm trying to.
I got one!
Good job. Good job, Doc. Where are they? Where's the...
What did we ever do to them?
I don't know. Where is he?
Careful, they fight dirty!
Is he ever...
Harry, you guys okay?
Not dead yet!
Oh. Okay, there he is. I have reached level 2! Huzzah!
Cavalry to the rescue. Nice to see you guys.
Press escape to open pause menu and spend new skill points. Okay.
Still in one piece. You got here just in time.
Where's my dad?
He went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle.
Okay.
Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Okay.
Did these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word. Then started shooting. What about you?
We tried being nice. They didn't play along.
Oh. No. Give me another weapon, please. Thank you. Compare. Okay, so damage is up, rate of fire goes down, clip size goes way down, ammo goes down, accuracy goes up, though. Which I'm not having too much of a problem with accuracy, honestly. I'll take it. I don't think I'm gonna equip it right now, but I'll take it. Oh, it's a sniper rifle. That's why I see.
Ah, hell! Enemy ship on the way! Get to cover! Go, go!
Okay. I haven't.
Here they come!
I haven't spent my skill points yet. I don't.
They got balls to try an airdrop.
Well, you know, it's kind of their planet. They were here before we were.
Ha! Lightning zaps their shuttle!
Uh-huh.
Heads up! Another shuttle incoming!
God, how many? No, God, okay.
Are those dogs?
I wish. They've got some weird cloaking ability.
You're shitting me!
Nope, that's the truth, man.
Round off!
I'm here!
Still alive!
Here!
Okay, reload, reload, reload.
I can't get a bead on those things!
Just stand still!
There's too many of them! Just keep firing, we can do this!
Okay, took him down. Hey.
Man, these guys don't have to fight.
Come on, would you freaking stand still? Stop it!
Damn shrapnel.
Okay, I'm getting hit. Alright, I'm gonna take some cover here.
Damn, they won't let up.
Okay. At least got my shield up again. Hi. Hey! Okay, what the heck happened? Oh, I triggered a cutscene.
Liam!
Right. It's just these assholes killed Kirkland.
Oh my god. No, anger is not good. We're just gonna calm the frick down.
This isn't the time to lose our cool.
Stop!
Now I feel better.
You're wasting our laser ammo.
Fisher's wounded, but sitting tight. Greer's with him. Though our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys.
Hi.
She's been hit.
Oh. Bye, lady. Cora. Why are there floating rocks around you now, suddenly? Whoa! Okay, so no, that's not Cora who's injured. I don't know who is injured, but someone's injured. Cora has apparently magical powers.
Don't worry, it's not contagious. Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
Oh, thank you, Hayes.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy.
Yeah, I hope you don't die. I'd hate for you to die just so that we could...
QEC link established. Affirmative, Ryder.
Oh.
The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Yeah, and I'm sure he does.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Not good.
Liam and I are with Cora.
We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
Damn the risk. Our wounded do need help. Literally, our wounded need help. We got some...
Our wounded can't wait much longer.
Yeah.
Do you have something in mind?
I got people with bad legs. I got Haze there.
Then let's solve the problem.
Solve the storm.
We're talking about weather.
Yeah.
I have an idea about that. Rendezvous with my coordinates will... Damn, they spotted me.
Okay, good.
Sir?
Go die.
Sir!
I don't like my
can
dad that much.
Alone?
I can keep her stable. For a while.
It's not really managing, but... Okay. Can I? Okay.
Sam,
wow, look at all that stuff.
Position.
Marking the nav point on your map.
Yay, my Jarvis is back.
Let's make this quick.
Let me restock here.
We have to get there before the storm hits. No details.
What was my dad scouting for?
He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the nav point puts him near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
Nice to have you back, Sam. How about some good news next time?
Okay. So I'm gonna try to level up here. Skills. Ah, level up! My squad has leveled up. Upgrade Ryder's combat abilities. Okay, good. I can finally... Alright. Omni grenade? Throws a grenade that causes mass vary damage after a 2-second fuse. Shortens a grenade fuse timer before throwing. The grenade will explode if held too long. Okay. Alright, So I can use 3 shots. Concussive shot. Fires target-seeking high-impact round that knocks down unarmored, unshielded, normal-sized enemies, and detonates combo primers. I don't necessarily know what that means. Okay. Turbocharge. Okay, so that's locked. So I can do barricade, omni-grenade... Place a temporary energy barricade that will boost shield regeneration for everyone who takes cover behind it. Upgraded versions provide additional combat bonuses for allies. Trip mine. I'm not very good with trap type things. Pistols. Improved sidearm training for pistols. Pistols are designed largely for short to mid-range combat and shooting on the move. Assault rifles, which I'm seeming to use a pistol, if anything, right now. Combat tools. Specialized training that allows the user to expertly wield jump jets and melee weapons in combat. Alright, so you know what? We're gonna go with barricade here. Whoa. Okay, rank 1 barricade. Sure. Power cell capacity. Okay, so let's put one there. I'll put one in pistol. And... I guess I'll do... No, I can't do more. I'll do one in Omni Grenade, I guess. Right back. Alright, sure. Sure, that sounds good, right? That's the thing, sure. Okay. Confirm. I did confirm them, but... Oh, okay. What? Didn't do that. Oh, what am I doing? Oh. No, I'd rather have barricade first. If I can't. Apparently I can't. Okay. Can I go here? Can I go back, please? Okay, thank you. Cora, you leveled up. Charge, alters Cora's mass, launching her at an opponent. Restored some shield strength. Nova. Handles energy into a high, into a point blank high damage explosion around Cora. That might be good. Improves Cora's offensive capabilities by honing her Asari commando training. Cora's military training and suit systems help her stay alive in dangerous situations. I mean, I like that. I don't know if she's using shotgun, but we're gonna do this. Back, and we're gonna do that. Okay. Confirm. I'm gonna go to Liam. Hi, Liam, what's up? Okay. He can learn a grenade. Havoc Strike. Liam leaps forward and stabs down at enemies with his Omni Blades, discharging their power to stun all nearby enemies and prime them for combo detonations. I like that you'd be stunning them. Alright, I'm gonna train his defense a little bit here. And then I'm gonna do this strike. Okay. Confirm. Alrighty. So I still can't go to these certain buttons yet. Alrighty. Okay. Woo! That was exciting. It's always exciting watching level ups. Game cannot be manually saved during a priority mission. Auto-saving occurs automatically at checkpoints. Well, fine. I didn't want to save anyways. Alright.
Ryder, your dad was in trouble. We have to find him.
Okay, you're like super upset about this. Okay.
We're gonna find the Pathfinder. Like, right now.
Oh my god, shut up. I don't know. Okay. Yay, corpses. Corpses to loot. I enjoyed looting. I did not mean to do that. Thank you. Okay. I'm not sure where my dad supposedly is, so... Boing, boing. 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 That's a big drop. Hello, what was that?
Can't go that way! We'll get killed if we keep this up!
Okay, apparently I can't go that way. Alright, okay. Owies! I get you. Don't go that way. That's a bad way. So what way do I go then?
Ryder, your dad was in trouble. We have to find him.
I'm aware. You've told me this.
We're gonna find the Pathfinder. Like, right now.
I can't go that way. Okay, so how am I supposed to get there if I can't go that way, though? Apparently supposed to go that way, but I can't. I don't see a cave or anything. Okay, you guys have any ideas? I mean... Woo, okay. So I'm not facing the right way, so... No, wait, no, set that as my priority. So if I face this way... Okay. So it's kind of this way then, yes? Yeah-ish. To an extent. Ow.
Ryder, your dad was in trouble.
Oh gosh,
We're gonna find the Pathfinder. Like, right now.
And it looks like it's back this way, so... Or at least that looks like this is the only way to get there. Okay. I'm not used to them hiding my other team members' information, like... I don't know if they did that in any of the other Mass Effect games, but in, I don't think they did in the first one.
Sam's right. We don't have much time.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm glad we don't, but... It's like right there, so...
Look! The rods! They're drawing the lightning away!
Ow.
They might keep us safe.
Dead bodies here! Lightning didn't do this!
This is more than we took out!
Incendiary rounds! My dad's been busy!
Good for dear old dad.
He was in N7. They don't mess around.
Okay. Hugging the walls.
Somebody was pretty clever with these rods!
Only way to survive here!
Oh, did he go visit the tree?
My dad's up there! Weird. We were here earlier.
Yeah, we were.
Guess he's been pop-
Hi, Dad. What's up, man? Something I don't think is right.
Stay low.
Okay. I was here earlier. They didn't see me. How come he has, like, green armor and we have, like, white? That guy was not down there patrolling earlier when I was there. Just saying. I have no idea.
Just like us. I don't think they're native to the planet.
Yeah, we kind of already figured that out.
Abandoned lab. Like they've been studying the place.
I've been busy.
Good work. You actually did some scouting.
Oh, thanks, Dad. Gee. That surprises you.
It's why we came all this way, isn't it?
Yep.
Exploring the unknown, you said.
Glad that sunk in. Because some days it's easy to forget.
Tell me about it.
Sir, you said you had an idea about the weather?
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit.
Yeah.
It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop with the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
Oh, good.
It would explain a cave we found. Plant life sheltered from the storm.
Oh, yeah.
From that tower.
It's a good bet. And I think if we can get in there and shut the tower down,
the lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. Just have to get past them.
Yeah, that's easy to do. Yeah.
We're banking on science we don't really understand. What if the theory's wrong?
The alternative is an 85% chance of death from lightning strike, capture, or worse.
Thanks, Jarvis.
Well, when you put it that way.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
Yep.
Beats getting fried by lightning. But we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
God, her eyes are like so freaking wide staring at him.
Oh, it's them. Problem is, we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math.
Okay, so what's your magic bracelet gonna do about that? Oh, it's gonna place bombs, apparently. He's like, what? What happened? I don't know what happened. I totally didn't notice a bomb going off in my presence. Oh, that sucks for them. I don't want to follow him yet.
What's for me?
No, I didn't want to do that. Don't make me do that. Don't make me do the thing that I don't want to do.
Let's go!
Right behind you!
I'm
head to the structure.
Okay, you have fun, Dad. I'm gonna stay back.
Sam, load combat profile.
Okay, well, Dad's just gonna take out everything for me here. Oh, so this is kinda like a... Woo! I got like a machine gun type deal here. Alright, bye, Dad. I see something up there. Oh, hello. I'm gonna go back to that. I like this guy. All those fails, just aim a spray of bullets. Alright, well, you know, my dad's just gonna take out everything for us, so. Let me just examine these remains here while I'm gonna go up this way. Dad's going that way. I'm gonna go around here. Hi! I don't know why I bothered to shoot you, but, you know. Oh, hi, okay. I see you there. Come on. Thank you.
Sam, biotic amp interface mode.
What? I don't know what that means, Dad.
Not if we keep moving forward. Don't let him catch us.
Okay. Sorry, I'm just exploring, Dad. I have things to- Oh, hi.
Keep
that
up.
Me? Okay.
How's your dad doing all of this? He's like a machine.
I don't know.
No idea, but it's working.
Look at all these corpses he's leaving. Okay.
We're doing it. Not much farther.
Where are we going?
Whee!
All the way. Ready? Let's get inside there.
Oh, that hurt.
You okay, Cora?
Almost frightened me.
Don't stop. If we fall behind, we're dead.
They're crack shots.
You guys okay? I mean, can't really check if to see.
Come on, into the building.
I need loot, Dad. I have to loot everything. It's very important, Dad. See, look, I got a pistol magazine. See, isn't that worthwhile? Right? Clearly. Whoa. I don't know what I just did, but okay.
Sam, on me. Give me engineer profile.
Ow, what the heck, dude?
Sir, where are you getting these profiles?
Little help from Sam.
What does that mean?
Where are you, Dad?
On the fight.
I don't know where Dad. Oh, Dad went all the way up there. Okay, fine.
The storm's getting worse.
We'll lose our chance if we don't beat
it. Like a control center.
Hi.
Keep him off my back.
You heard him.
We made it in one piece. Not over yet. I need to get through that door over there.
What door? Well, that was nifty.
I need to decipher the language.
All right.
There's more coming up.
What's the plan here? They'll surround us in no time.
We need to defend both sides or they'll flank us. Where do you want us?
Okay, press X to order both squad mates to move to a location or attack target. All right.
On the move.
Yeah, you guys stay there. I'll take care of this side. Apparently they're in the wrong spot, okay.
Got it!
Yeah. You guys head over there. Have fun. I'm gonna stay over here. Maybe? No? Okay.
Watch it! Think I see movement!
I don't. So, good luck, guys. Hopefully,
you. Turn them off at the shuttle. We can do it again.
A lot of people still counting on us.
I'm just getting warmed up.
They mean business. Keep them off your deck.
All right, where are they?
Analyzing possible inputs. 25% decrypted.
Okay.
Hurry.
Oh, hi.
We don't have long.
I got that big guy up there. I don't like him at all.
What is this place anyway?
I don't know, but they sure want it back.
Hey.
Well,
50% decrypted. It's an unusually complicated syntax.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
I will need a moment to evaluate the pattern.
We only have a moment. Do it.
Yeah, I got a heavily armed guy coming up, and I don't know.
I think I really pissed that one off. Maybe because I shot him in the face.
Yeah, that might do it.
Sir, any progress?
Decryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it.
Oh gosh, hi.
Just a little longer! They're falling back!
Could be regrouping for another push. Stay sharp.
I'm not gonna call him back.
Complete.
Okay.
That did it. It's a security override. I'll try to open the door from here. Damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it.
Where'd you go, Dan? All right. It said to press X to call him back
Ryder,
to my side.
I need your help over here.
Go. It's okay. We'll keep a lookout.
We need to get this door open.
On it.
On my way.
Okay, I'm gonna help Dad open the door here.
Put your back into it.
Oh.
You really think you shut this thing down?
Oh.
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language.
Really?
Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Who do you plan on talking to?
The corpses that we left along the way?
I think it's automated.
Yeah, okay, you're gonna talk to the computer. Alright, you have fun with that, Dad.
Come on. These are the moments that make it all
worth it. Do I want to go in there with you? I'm not sure I do. I'm not sure this is the logical thing I need to do.
Sam, begin translating.
Okay. Poor Sam. Sam, do everything. Sam just never stop doing everything. Okay.
Let's see what we have.
What's up, Sam? Jarvis. My eyes are like, whoa. Look at the pretty lights! Ah! Ooh! That's fun. These magical bracelets are wonderful. Well, I think everybody's seen this promotional artwork for this. Whoosh! I look like I'm about to cry more than anything else. What? Why am I leaving? Okay. Why did we both just decide to leave?
It's working.
Oh. Oh, we're checking the storm. Okay.
You did it.
There's hope at least.
Dude, sure, that's what people need. Let's be all sappy.
Hope it'll work out.
Yay, we can all do it together.
Sunsets. Let's get back to the shuttle and...
Oh, that's a good sign. Whee! Whee! I'm glad that happened, because, you know, only once a day is not nearly enough. I'm like, God damn it, I gotta fix my... Oh, no, that's not me, that's a dad. That's my dad. No, that's me. Fix my mask again. Stop trying to breathe.
Pete, we need an emergency extraction now!
They're spinning up the shuttle. ETA is 3, maybe 4 minutes.
I don't think I can hold my breath that long. He's gonna give me his mask, isn't he? Yep. Oh, goodness. Thanks, Daddy.
Deep breath. What are you...
Initiating transfer.
Okay, he's just gonna talk to me. We are alarmingly close to his face here. Let's please zoom out a little bit here. Because we don't... This is the day I become a man. I'm not ready yet. I don't want to be a man. I want to be a bagpipe player. Oh, hi. You found me. I don't think so. I don't think he's voiced by Nolan North, but I honestly can't tell. I haven't actually looked it up or anything yet. I'm just having hella psychedelic trips here.
Get him to sound note.
I took some of those mushrooms on the planet and I'm just way out of it now.
Ryder's implant is overloading. I suggest a hardwire connection.
Do it.
Oh, thank you for taking my hand. I know, that's what I was thinking. We could have just switched it back and forth. I mean, oh, hello. Hello. Well, alarmingly close. Oh, there's the hair I know and love. Oh, God.
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
Oh, good. Private? How did I survive? What about the others? Exactly. Yeah. That's what I was thinking with my dad. Just have us share the mask, but... You know, it's guys, just not as much fun if one of us doesn't die, you know?
Sam. I didn't hear him.
You're up.
Sam apparently has secrets to tell me.
And here?
Okay.
My father. Where?
He dead. Apparently, I was going for that he's wearing an atrocious, like, Ronald McDonald wig, but...
I'm so sorry.
You know?
I know this must
I picked the way... I picked the hair that would have... That would never, ever fit in these helmets that they're wearing. You know, I didn't know him. He was a dick.
Honestly, we weren't close. I never really knew him growing up.
I'm totally okay with him dying.
I know he could be distant. But he once said that when his time came... He wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
Her hand looked like super creepy going up to that woman. I'm like, whoa, I'm alarmed.
What are
alarmed.
We doing in Sam, Node?
Sam is now part of you.
Yeah.
In a way we don't entirely understand.
Oh, what the heck?
It played havoc with your brain.
Jarvis is taking over?
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Okay.
Shouldn't that be Korra?
I get to be the boss now.
In reality,
not that she's bitter at all. Totally not bitter at all. Oh. So many fond moments growing up together. Yeah, so of death and causing death and then dying. Okay. You
can't be serious.
Cora, I feel like...
I think you're up for it.
Okay, that's great, but... Only if Cora agrees, because she's... I feel bad for her.
Cora, are you really okay with this?
I won't stand in the way of your dad's decision.
Okay.
It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you.
I know the way people walk and this is ridiculous. This is not how human beings walk. Or aliens, for that matter.
Is the arc still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon. He needs to rest first.
Yeah.
He's got 2 hours.
Oh, thanks.
We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
You let me nap for 600 years and now I only get 2 hours. I see how it is. Bye, everybody.
I checked on your sister. Still no change. But if you can pull through, so can she.
Alright, well.
A bit of your dad in both of you.
Thanks for reminding me of my dead dad.
What's going on, Sam?
Why did you take over me?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
Okay. What channel?
He never mentioned anything about that.
It allowed me to know him better.
Your computer, why would you need to know him?
To lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.
Okay. Dad had a questionable relationship with my Jarvis here. Sam can see my innermost dirty thoughts about Cora and Lexi so far. And maybe the doctor a little bit. I haven't really seen enough of the doctor to know if I'm having dirty thoughts about him or not yet, but I may be having dirty thoughts about this alien boss too. You know, you never know. He's got some pretty swanky armor here. Maybe it's they. Could be a hive mind type thing, I don't know. Is it a skull? Nope, it's a floating bug dagger thing? I'd be okay, gonna go spy on us probably. Okay, I kinda like this alien overlord boss thing, kinda sexy. I think I'm gonna have some dirty thoughts about them. Oh, good. It's gonna recognize me by my helmet. Never mind that my number is completely different than my dad's. That's a low blow, Sam. It's like the son your dad never had. That's a dick move. That's a dick thing to say. Dad had a son. He had Sarah. She was the son all the... She was always the son. I was the daughter. What are we doing? Okay, I think Alien Overlord has a hard-on for my dead dad. Which is gonna be a problem since my dad's dead. But, you know. Yes, you angrily stomp your way out of the sea. Look at the pretty space, Nebula. Yay, look, I'm in a safe area.
Ryder, good to see you on your feet.
Hi.
We're at the Nexus.
Okay.
It's the forward hub for the entire Andromeda Initiative. The Asari, Solarian, and Turian arcs should be...
I don't want to think about what the Alien Overlord is doing with my dead dad's body now.
Let's hope they've had better luck.
Starting our approach now.
God.
It's almost as big as the Citadel.
Why do the women in this game have Nexus such control, freaking huge lips? Like, collagen must be ridiculously
Captain, I'm only getting their automated
high stock here or something.
Well, like it or not, we're here. Take us in.
This lady had new eyelids.
Construction should have been finished by now.
Could be worse. How?
Habitat 7's a bust. We might have started a war with the first aliens we met.
I'm still bitter about that alien shooting the aliens. Docking initiated. I am never gonna stop blaming Liam for starting a war with these aliens that we never knew that started shooting at us first.
All right. I got us here. Good luck, Pathfinder.
All right. You sound quite angry with me. Okay.
Okay, Ryder.
The captain just called me Pathfinder. This is really happening.
Who am I talking to?
Just take a deep breath.
Oh, she's all the way down there. That's why.
This should have been my father's moment.
Yeah.
Now it's yours. You just need to decide what you're gonna do with it.
I'm gonna look at this.
Where do I start?
Wall with it.
I'm just not sure I'm ready.
We weren't ready to fall out of the sky on Habitat 7, but we survived that.
Right. So always keep a jump jet handy.
Okay. You guys are just gonna run on ahead. Like, every time we try to talk, you're just gonna run on ahead and ignore me. I see how it is. Scan everything. Hi, person. Can I talk to you? No, can't talk to you. Can I talk to anybody?
What's the priority?
Hi.
Start running power and data links.
What
first,
the hell are you
move
doing?
To secondary comm traffic.
Why are you gesturing that much? Years later. Can I shoot you? I don't have my gun. Oh my god, you're so creepy, sir. Like, dude, like, okay, admittedly, I am creepy too, but you're creepier than I am. So congrats to you. Can I scan her? No relevant data on her. Alright. Zoom! Run fast. Gotta go fast. What's up? Nothing much. Okay. I apparently cannot open that door. That door eludes me. I'm not smart. Okay. You guys are just being a little creepy the way you're running ahead like that. It's like, come play with us. I am not up for that, really. Alright. And I think I'm going to stop this live stream here. It is, you know, almost 2 o'clock in the morning, and I do have to be at work in 4 hours. So I think that's a good time to quit, stop. I'm not going to go in there yet. And we're going to see if I can save. Apparently I still cannot be saved. I still cannot save that way, but we're going to call it quits here. Thanks everybody who showed up. And thank you, Orm, for keeping me company for the last half of the stream here and giving me horrible, horrible thoughts about my dad and the alien overlord who's going to be doing nasty things to my dad's dead body. I don't know if I'll be streaming the rest of this game, but I will be playing it and I will be likely uploading it to my YouTube, which you can find. It's I'm GoriZemi on YouTube as well. You can just, I'm pretty sure I have a link somewhere on Twitch there, but if not, I'll put one up. Also, I'm on Facebook as GoriZemi. You can look me up there, on Tumblr, various things. But yeah, I will be continually playing this and probably, you know, continually uploading the videos. Again, just not sure if I'm going to do streaming necessarily because I just don't know. So I can, you know, record obviously better quality if I do a recording, but anyways, that's enough of my rambling. Thank you again for showing up, and I will see you in the next part. All right, bye!